I think Swachh Bharat.
Okay,
I'll tell you why Swachh Bharat. Because the Constitution of India, which was passed on 26, which has came into effect in 26 January 1950, promises equality, promises liberty, promises opportunity, etc., to live a life of dignity.
Yeah.
Now, the government earlier never focused on dignity.
Yeah.
When Prime Minister Modi came to power, he made a speech in Delhi before children, before students, and I was there. They asked me to speak to later, and he made a statement, Pele Sochalaya, Badme Devalaya. And everybody said, what is this Sochalaya Devalaya? He came and focused on Swachh Bharat. Now 38% of people had access to toilet. Now 98% have access to toilet. Now about 77% actually use the toilet. Yes, changing behavior is tough. But because you increase the number of toilets, you have given money to people to build toilets, you change the behavior of people, you have brought about a dramatic improvement in the lives of women who never were to travel to go to the toilet, whose body functions were impaired. You have given, you know, respect to young people who don't want to go into the fields, and you have made, you increase hygiene. Now, like the WHO said, because of this, it is likely estimated 300,000 children will not die. Our infant mortality has now come to 39 per thousand, something like 45, and it will improve further. We are less than the world average for the first time. Less than the world average. It's been a remarkable thing, and he wants a clean India. We want a clean India. Wherever we go, we are ashamed of the dirt. When you go overseas, you come back, we say so clean. Why can't we have a clean India? Because we don't clean. So first for clean India is to have toilets so people don't defecate in the open. We are achieving that. And second is to make sure we get good clean water. We are achieving that. Because if you defecate in the open, it spoils the water. Now today, why do people die of diseases? Because water is bad. It's not because of lack of food. Malnutrition today for children is not because of lack of food, because they're all covered on the ration scheme. Maybe 1 or 2% are not covered, they will get it, but it's because of bad water.
Yeah.
If a child has diarrhea 5 times a year, the child is not going to grow up. The child may die. Now that's the reason. So toilets, I think, is a fantastic, I would say, he bought Gandhi's dream of
yes.
a very clean India where people live hygienically, where people will have self-respect and dignity.
Yeah.
Dignity demands that we behave like human beings and not like animals. And I think this is the biggest achievement to me. Yes, GST is a fantastic thing. Surgical strike showed Pakistan that we will hit back, because, you know, earlier government a pussyfooting. They were very cowardly. Now he hit back, and Pakistan is a bully.
Yeah.
We must stand up to bullies and say, don't do it. Look at the United States. You touch the United States, they will blast you out of oblivion.
Yes.
So we in India must say, don't send terrorists, we will also go after you. I think that's the right policy. You should not pussyfoot the bullies. It's a bully nation, the terrorist nation, which is Pakistan, and should do it. So I would say Swachh Bharat, because it's given dignity to people.